talked about Henry Rodriguez and his 94 mile per hour changeup.
That's lined to left. Yeah. Caught by Soriano as he robs Carlos Gomez. Tell you, that's about four or five excellent catches out and left by Soriano.
And this might have been the best one, Len, because this is tough. A sinking line drive hit right at you. Very little time to react. Soriano does what Dave McKay has been preaching all spring. Be aggressive. And able to come in and make the tumbling catch just above the turf out there in left field.